People, welcome back to Simon Says. This is Simon, Simple Simon. In this video, I want to talk about the JDF and the JCF merging, because I can't call it no better than that. So, one of the things back in the day was that soldiers used to be exclusive. You know, you never just walk down the road and then you see a soldier. It used to be like something really serious if you go on for you see a bunch of soldiers. But nowadays, it's like we have soldiers on the street of Jamaica a carry out regular police duty. And when I say regular police duty, I talk about spot check. I talk about just some common things. Even civilian, you have a picture of a soldier and a fight with soldier, road on ground with soldier. Just like how we normally see them a deal with police in. And that was unheard of maybe 5, 6, 7 years ago. You know, but the problem is because Andrew Olness have so much Zozo and state of emergency did a go on. Him have the soldier them for really a mandate because apparently him don't have enough members of the constabulary force or him just want to use a show of force with the soldier them to really go out there and do that. But the thing is, by doing that, the value of the soldier them, you lose the real value of a soldier, right? Because imagine if people I see a soldier in my place every day at the roadblock and I do foot patrol and them thing there. It's like when you have a real issue, like a real serious issue now, you drop for the soldier them. They might just come like regular police or security guard, right? So that are one of the things I'm really doing, throw out there, because I don't think any government should just have its military just throw out on the street once upon Nokia send soldier go lock off all dance and them foolishness there, right? So when you have a real matter now, you know, I'm not to call upon, because you play out here and it's like him turn over the government of Jamaica, show them on them, turn over them on. Initially, from what them have. Because you can imagine now, even the state of emergency, right? Normally, state of emergency was something that was reserved for when there is a real state of emergency. It's not just a tool you just use out there to go lock off, lock down one area to fight crime, right? I mean, me understand that so the crime, they're on a level. And, you know, there are things are, you have to get real creative to really get a hold on that crime. But just having random state of emergencies all over the place is like it really don't place no value on the term state of emergency or the actions of a state of emergency and even the soldiers who are involved in the state of emergency. Because I remember back in 2010 when the security forces actually went into Tivoli for Christopher Cook. There was a state of emergency. And in my lifetime, prior to that, I think the only time there was any state of emergency or anything close to that was maybe during hurricane season or when, you know, I think I did Hurricane Ivan when them draw a state of emergency. But it's situations like those. It's not just because, oh, them kill two men over this a state of emergency or crime flare up over this a state of emergency. No, that don't make no sense. So we really have to hold back on them powers, yeah. And no, say, yeah, wanna, we can't just call out random state of emergency just because we can do it, see? And then the next thing again, Zozo. You have soldier them just same thing again in a roadblock checkpoint. Yeah, soldier do them thing there. That's why the people them lose respect for soldiers and the security forces panel level there. Especially, I'm speaking for soldiers now, because you know, police there everywhere, every day, and then police, all type of activities go on where people and them now nah, get along well, and then we do this and that. But you will never actually see a civilian and get into any farmer activities, physical actions or activities with any soldier, because you know there was a level of respect that was reserved for the soldiers. But then it was just very disturbing to see it reach a level there where civilian don't really care if them see 10 soldiers over there, so them still are carrying on them activities as if it's business as usual. So that is just something I hope the powers that be take a look into and just, you know what I mean, preserve the quality of the JDF. Zane, so that's at least when there is a real problem or a real issue and you call them out, they can be effective in carrying out their duties. Once again, I am Simon, Simple Simon. If you like this video, share, subscribe, and comment. One love.